Welcome to Manjula Devi Murugesan Software Training Center. In the last video, we have seen how to create local file and detach with central, detach from central. Sorry. Okay. And then I'm going to open any one of the local file. Just I will open electrical itself because I think login name will be electrical. Okay, because while working with it, some precautions are some precautions, okay, that was the precautions of we need to take, okay, care of that. Okay, just in the collaboration we have seen synchronous with central and relinquish all mine, and another one is the reload latest. We are going to discuss about this only. Okay, synchronous with central. Okay, what is the purpose of synchronizing? You synchronize each and every time what you have drawn or what you have worked, that will be updated in central, and others what they have updated in central will get into your system. Okay, so you will be having latest system. That's why, so if you go for an option, it's recommending every 30 minutes, okay, or 1 hour you can select. Okay, better to synchronize every 30 minutes because you will get latest file. But important thing is that while synchronizing only, we need to keep in touch with network. Okay, you have to connect it with network to server. Other times no need to connect with server. While synchronizing, you should connect with your server. Okay, then. Suppose from two systems they are doing synchronizing. Okay, for example, mechanical and electrical, simultaneously they are clicking synchronize. What will happen? First come first basis. The person first who clicks synchronize, his file will get synchronized. Then second file will ask for wait because already synchronizing is going on. After completion, automatically this file get synchronized. Okay, so that is better to synchronize each and every half an hour. Okay, now I am going to raise one problem. Okay, just I am going to try another duct. Okay, just I am working, let us assume I am working in mechanical and I am bringing my duct like this. Okay, I have finished my ducting. Just like this. After completing only, I realized that instead of bringing my duct this way, if I bring like this, it will be beneficial and it will be easy. Somewhat I can easily work on that. But my work was completed, so I need to go. What will I do? I will synchronize and sign off and go off. But electrical comes there and he is going to draw his cable tray. Okay, but he synchronizes and sees that already duct is there, but he want to draw his cable tray in this part. Okay, it will be better for him, but there already duct is there. So what we will do, he will draw this way and synchronize and go. Next day, that mechanical person will come, he will synchronize and see that where actually he wanted to shift this duct to this side, but there already cable tray is there. So it will create a lot of problem. Okay, so once again, then my solution that I may need to talk with him and ask him to change everything like that. It will, then work will be complicated. Instead of that, just I draw this without synchronizing, just I save local file and go leaving my work. Well, electrical what will do, he will come and see, synchronize and see no duct will be there because I didn't synchronize. So he will draw his cable tray this way. Next day I am coming and I just I am synchronized. What will happen? You can see duct and the cable tray in the same place. electrical person also synchronizes, he will also see duct and the cable tray in the same place. Then once again lot of confusion will come there. But instead of synchronizing, that mechanical person, okay, instead of synchronizing, he can use reload latest. What will happen now? What are the things already in server that will uploaded into my system? Latest things will uploaded into my local system. That is one way communication. Whatever I have done will not go to server. Synchronous is two way communication. Whatever I done, that also get updated, and what are the updation from others there, that also get uploaded into my local system. But if you click reload latest, whatever I have done will not get uploaded there. Only the others what have already updated in server, that thing will get reloaded. So now I only know that cable tray and the duct tray in the same place. Nobody knows. So I can remove duct and redraw without any confusion. Okay, that's why while synchronous, everybody should synchronize, but it's a mandatory. Okay, actually if you say mandatory, but situation warrants for warrants that synchronizing will create problem, then should not synchronize. So whether to synchronize or not depends on your situation. Next thing is relinquish all main. Okay, whenever you close, you just click relinquish all main and relinquish your ownership. Okay, this is a once again mandatory thing to do. But one situation is there. Just I'm working as electrical engineer. I'm drawing my cable tray, conduits, everything, and I have done working on that. My team is working on that. Then my consultant calls for me. So I tell my team to do like this, 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 and like this, and leave to you. I'm going to see the consultant. Okay, I go and meet the consultant. He says that no need to change this and all, just change this only. But okay, and after that next day I come and see my file. My team has done changed so many items which consultant told me to no need to change. Okay, what now what I have to do? Just I need to revisit and redraw. And another situation is there. In my team, one person is there. He will do what I say in the opposite direction. If I say don't do like this, he will do this. Okay, if I say I do this, he will not do that. Okay, I want to control that also. Then what I will do? Just I will log in using my laptop and take the ownership of that particular workset and log off and disconnect. Okay, now what will happen? Just I go to my consultant and will discuss with him and come back. The persons only request, they cannot alter the what already is there. They can make new things, but on the previous things they cannot do anything. Okay, so it will be same like this only. I will connect my system after seeing consultant. I will connect my system and synchronous automatically. Request will come, whatever items okay they needed. Okay, I can approve or deny. That way I can control my team. Another thing is there, actually in request, see if I said accept, it's not getting deleted. Okay, if you can see, only the person who requested can delete that. If I want to delete this tag, okay, this delete, I have placed request to mechanical. He accepts, then only I can delete, not other persons. Do you think why they have done like this? Answer put your answers in command box. Okay, then another important thing, opening central file. Okay, once you created, you should not open the central file. Why? because if somebody tries to synchronize, what will happen? No, he cannot synchronize. Okay, then if there is some problem created by one team local file in local file, so I need to rectify. I cannot rectify using local file. For that I need to go for central file only. Okay, then I want to update to newer version, then also I need to update using central file only. For that, what to do? Just open, select central file, disable create new detached, untick this, select audit. See, the operation can take a long time. Recommended use includes periodic maintenance of large files and the preparation for upgrading of a new release. Do you want to continue? Yes. But before doing this, just tell your team to sign off. Okay, they should not keep open this local files. They should synchronize and close that file and sign off. Okay, then only you do this in rectification, everything. After rectification, inform your team. Better your teams create new local file, delete the old local file and create a new local file. Why? So if there is a problem in local file and they are simply synchronizing, what will happen? The problem once again get into central file and the problem will continue. Then you already have done rectification, entire your effect will get wasted. That's why let them delete the local files and create a new local file. And another benefit is that, okay, if this thing is, for project is larger, to while going out you synchronize and sign and off. Tomorrow if come and synchronize, it may take more time. Instead of that, delete the local file, you can create a fresh local file using your central file link. Okay, that thing also they will do. Okay, have a nice day. If any we have any doubts, just put in comment, and I already asked one question, answer that in comment box. Thank you.